Right morning, friends. Welcome to Minutes to Muse. Aerial view for today, Wednesday, is whirlwind.
God's greater task than a whirlwind. God lifted Elijah for a greater, glorious, and mightier task. God strengthened Elisha for a new task. In 2 Kings chapter 2 and verse 11, as they were walking along and talking together, suddenly a chariot of fire with horses of fire appeared and separated the two of them, and Elijah went up into heaven in a whirlwind. God's presence in a whirlwind. God gave Ezekiel his glorious vision in the whirlwind. In Ezekiel chapter 1, verse 4 and 27, I looked and saw a whirlwind coming from the north, a great cloud with fire flashing back and forth and brilliant light all around it. In the center of the fire was a gleam like amber, and I saw like the appearance of God and like the appearance of fire from within, a circle to him from the appearance of his waist and above, and from his waist and below. I saw as the appearance of fire, and it shone around him. God's coming is like a whirlwind. In Isaiah chapter 66 verse 15, for behold, the Lord will come with fire, his chariots are like a whirlwind, to execute his anger with fury and his rebuke with flames of fire. Jeremiah 4:13, behold, he comes up like clouds, his chariots like the whirlwind.
Let's understand the spiritual meaning of whirlwind. Whirlwind creates an endless turbulence and disturbances. In life, new problems strikes and its echoes terrifies us. But the soothing, gentle voice of God delivers and uplifts a heavy soul in an amicable way. In His presence, when you wait, even the striking whirlwind will be your supersonic jet to travel high. Let's think, friends. Faith in God's word transforms the whirlwind of despair into a warm and reviving breeze of hope.
Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, today we pray for all who are watching this program. Lord, let each and everyone who may be going through whirlwind-like situations in life be strengthened for a greater and mightier task. Help us to see and walk in the glorious spiritual realm, to see thy glorious coming and be in thy kingdom. In Jesus' wonderful name, amen.